Hello everyone and welcome to a lesson dedicated to live trading and VPS server administration. In this lesson, we will discuss what type of computer to choose for StrategyQuant software, a laptop or a workstation. Let's begin. New or refurbished? That's a question many people ponder. New computers have their advantages. You get the latest technology and the newest CPUs. However, they are also much more expensive. Another question to consider is whether to buy a pre-built or a custom-built computer. For those not experienced in this field, we recommend 100% purchasing a pre-built computer. Or alternatively, if you know someone who is skilled in building computers, you could ask them for help. If you are experienced, you likely already know the best option for you. Refurbished computers may not have the latest models or CPUs, but you can get excellent performance for half the price or even less. Today, you can buy refurbished computers with a 2-year warranty. We recommend and we also use refurbished computers from verified sellers. Now, laptop or workstation? This is another common question. From our perspective, a laptop is very useful when you travel, for example. You can use it for single backtest, for example, but it is not ideal for strategy building. Running a laptop 24/7 is not advisable due to its limited cooling, which can lead to overheating and reduced performance. However, the great advantage of a laptop is its portability, allowing you to work remotely from anywhere in the world. A workstation, on the other hand, is not portable but can run 24/7, generating strategies continuously. It offers high performance and, of course, stability. You can also combine both options. You can use a workstation or a server at home or in a data center, and while traveling, connect to it remotely via your laptop. This way, you can enjoy both portability and high performance. Now, workstation parameters. First, let's talk about CPUs. The number of CPUs you need depends on their composition and the number of cores each CPU has. More CPUs are not always better. For example, a workstation with 2 CPUs with 4 cores each is different from one with a single CPU with 10 or more cores. In this case, the second option is preferable because you get a high-performance workstation and save on electricity costs. From our experience, we recommend Intel Xeon CPUs or similar. Although we haven't seen many workstations with integrated AMD processors, AMD has been shown to outperform Intel in some comparisons, albeit at a higher cost. It's essential to find a balance between performance and expense. The number of cores is crucial. More cores generally mean better performance. However, be cautious not to confuse cores with threads and hyperthreading. A processor with 2 cores and hyperthreading can process 4 threads, but it's not the same as having 4 physical cores. Aim for the best balance between the number of cores and your budget. CPU frequency is another important parameter. Higher frequencies generally mean faster processors. We recommend frequencies between 2.2 and 2.6 GHz or higher. Please avoid processors with 1.8 GHz even if they have more cores, as they typically offer lower performance. Always compare processors using resources like benchmark.net to find the best fit for your needs. Now let's talk about memory and storage. We recommend at least 32 GB of RAM, ideally 64 or more. More RAM allows for more time frames and smoother strategy building. When it comes to storage, an SSD with at least 256 GB is essential. If you need faster performance, consider an NVMe disk, which can be up to 3 times faster. Starting with 256 GB is fine, but if possible, opt for 512 or more, as prices are reasonable. Graphic card. A high-performance graphics card is not necessary unless you plan to do video editing or graphic work. A basic card will suffice. We'd recommend a resolution of 1920 to 1080, so it's full HD. A StrategyQuant is optimized for this resolution. Now something about laptop specifications. Laptops typically have 2 to 4 cores. As with workstations, higher CPU frequency is better. Aim for 2.4 or 2.6 GHz depending on price. An SSD with at least 256 GB is recommended, though 512 is preferable. The graphics card requirements are the same as for Workstation, and the recommended resolution is also the same. And the last thing I want to tell you, it's additional tip. Check out bargainhardware.co.uk, where you can find refurbished workstations at very good prices. We have had excellent experiences with this company. And that's all for today. And don't forget to hit like and follow.